Good evening, everyone. My name is Shafa Ara. I am 6 years old and I'm from class Uthman Ibn Affan. Now I shall present before you the hadith on the topic maintaining the ties of kinship along with its translation. An Abi Hurairah radiallahu anhu qala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam man ahaba an yubsata alaihi fi rizqi wa an yunsala alaihi fi asrihi fa yasirahi. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu narrated that the messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, he who wishes to have his earning grow and be blessed and his term of life for long, he should keep his ties with his skin, narrated by Al-Bukhari.
Thank you so much to her for that amazing speech.